Nikki A.S.H.
Nikki A.S.H. in unfamiliar territory. Oh!
Nikki out of the way just in time.
Oh! On the apron now, Nikki A.S.H. Champ is fired up and still alive in this match.
He's going to get something going. It's got to be now.
The knee of Charlotte across the pink Charlotte and knee herself in a nose.
Nikki A.S.H. the first meaningful offense of this match. Cross body.
He's been able to hang around up to this point. Can Nikki find a way to shock the queen?
Can she do more than hang around and win? Go for the sunset.
He had his other plans. Nikki out of the way just in time. The queen hits hard and
they hold on to the cover. Could the champ get the win and retain? No, not yet.
But she can feel now the momentum shift. The momentum shift in the corner of the Raw Women's Champion.
This crowd has been keeping her in this match.
Confidence building for Nikki A.S.H.
He is feeling it, no doubt about it. Kansas City red hot. Oh, the Raw Women's Champion. But here comes the queen.
Endless strikes. Endless chops for the chest of the Raw Women's Champion.
On so many occasions that Charlotte Flair excels in high-pressure situations.
Nikki hasn't been in too many of those to this point in her career.
I say Nikki A.S.H. is excelling right here, right now.
Oh! The queen is down! That could do it! That might be it! Getting to the top rope where she has excelled before!
Reminiscent of last week or ever again!
Deja!